Welcome back to another episode of Who the F***. It's the show that aims to take a deep dive into some of the acts announced in Reading and Leeds 2019. In today's episode, we're looking at Press Club. They're an Australian punk band based out of Melbourne. If you've never heard of them before, hopefully this video will help answer the question, who the f*** Press Club? Natalie, Greg, Frank, and Rufio are the four members that make up Press Club. They're out of Melbourne in Victoria in Australia. They describe themselves as an Australian independent punk band. I don't think that you could get much more of a perfect way to describe them. They have this real kind of gang of youths. What can I do with the fire goes out? Meets Gaslight Anthem sound about them. I know aren't punk bands, but definitely have that kind of DIY punk influence in their music. Their debut album came out in January of this year, entitled Late Teens, and are due to release their second album on August the 16th of this year. Two albums in 1 year. At least it means that you've got time to check out that second album before they play in Richfield Avenue. Oh, and we have a press release. We know how much I love these. Frantic and Raw. Press Club is the coming together of four Brunswick natives. Their roots lay in the city in a state of flux, experiencing decay, demolition, and development on a mass scale. Press Club is the musical embodiment of the attitude of a generation experiencing impermanence in every way. They're an independent band signed to Hassle Records for UK and European releases only. Other Hassle Records artists include the Get Up Kids, Cancer Bats, Lonely the Brave, The Joy Formidable, We Are the Ocean, and Alexis on Fire. In April 2018, they were going to perform Suburbia on the YouTube channel Baked Goods. Good YouTube channel that aims to showcase a lot of kind of emerging Australian alternative acts. Australian alternative acts. Good alliteration. And last August, they were going to Triple J to be part of their Like a Virgin section, where they covered When You Were Young by The Killers. This is their most popular record, currently sat on 251,000 views. However, their most popular record is Suburbia. I left my heart in the suburbs. I left my heart in the suburbs. Oh. Currently sat on 55,000 views. This is their first time playing Reading and Leeds. They're due to play the pit stage on a Friday at Reading, Saturday at Leeds. Currently playing between Patent Pending and Dream State. Currently, clash-wise, it looks like they're going to be clashing with Hayley Kiyoko, Becky Hill, Bad Child, and Tiffany Calver. Now, I've been listening to Bad Child a lot more since I've done the video. I think I probably gave him like a 4 or 5 out of 10. I think he's really cool, and I'd like to see more of him. Fortunately, I think they clash on the end of his set, not like the start of it. So I think I could probably go watch a part of his set and then part of the other set because the pit's next door. Perfect. And there's a bar in between. What a result. I really like their sound and I really love the emerging punk sound that's coming out of Australia at the moment. And I'm so happy to see more and more of it on the pit. And they're an independent band, so I love them even more. So on the Like to See scale, I'm going to be going with a 7 out of 10. I think they're really cool. What do you think? I'd love to know what you have to say. Are they a band that you're excited to see at this year's festival? Have you seen them perform before? Finally, we're getting some punk bands on the pit. This is exactly what the pit's designed for, rather than like pop emo bands and emo rappers. So I'm really happy to see more and more of this. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below as always, and I'll see you in the next one. Cheers. Bye.